McDonald's temporarily shut down its corporate offices across the U.S. today ahead of expected layoffs. The Wall Street Journal reports the company told staffers to work from home through Wednesday while they inform people of their status. It is part of an effort by the fast food giant to become more efficient. McDonald's stock was mostly flat in today's trading after hitting an all-time high last week.